series. Last week I was a very happy camper. You see so many people out for the first time. Today I'm a happy camper again because this gorgeous young lady here is my daughter.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay. And I think you're going to look after me, my old lady.
Yes, sir.
Annette, for many years, has been a successful singer and songwriter in the Hamilton, Toronto area. It's hard to know sometimes how to measure success. Annette is extremely popular. She showed me her October schedule. I think you're all over Ontario, from North Bay, Timmins, Ottawa. She'll be on national television in November with the sports. So there you go. Welcome.
Thanks,
Put on my new sweatshirt and I'm walking.
phoned me the other day, said, I have a question for you. I said, will you sing at my funeral? Now, I've sung a lot of funerals, people I know, people I don't know. But I don't know if I've ever sung at a funeral to someone who's so close to me. So he said, if you mind coming over and playing me a few songs, and we'll talk about where you're going to play at my funeral. And I, you know, we tried to make light of it. I'm like, who else is going to be at the gig? What am I getting paid? You know, is there going to be food? Is there going to be booze? Can I bring scotch? You know, stuff like that. Just keep it light. But I played him a song I wrote for my grandmother, and he said, that's the one. So, I don't know, I'm going to have to sort of like think about kittens or something when I sing this song at his funeral, because I have to keep my wits about me. But this is for my grandmother and soon for my friends.
Thank you.
father big country. And I'm like, that's where it comes from. Because I knew it was in my blood somewhere and I had no idea. I mean, clearly, she doesn't know country. Anymore. Anymore. Not to speak of. Why? You know?
Yeah.
of actually remaining with him and being in a horrible relationship. So it's kind of like, thanks for being a jerk, because now I'm not with you. Kind of song.
Thank you.
told that if I didn't do this song today, there'd be no sandwiches for me. And I really like the church lady sandwiches. So, in order to eat lunch, no, I love making salad. I'm very pleased that people requested. Thanks very much.